Those in our background know this video is coming. Come on now. Come on now, eh? Welcome back to our corner on the internet. Okay, so tonight I'm reacting to a video and it's called Black Mums Be Like Compilation. What can I say? I was born and raised in a black household. A black religious household like that, so maybe we're gonna see someone in resemblance to my mom on here. Not because she went strict like some people's parents I know of, but I'm not gonna get into that. Okay, so without further ado, I'm about to get into distraction. Oh, I'm lucky my mom wrote this. Actually, yes, she is, what am I saying? Nothing goes on look.
You want to take my pictures?
Obviously not.
I'm taking them, ain't I? Mom, show right. Leave it. You show right. Don't ask me for nothing else. You got me fucked. You hear about that little girl getting shot in her pussy on Prospect? I keep telling these little girls. Hold on, let me cut her back. What little girl? Mama, can Brittany come over? No, because it's 1,000,001 dishes in my sink. I wash the dishes. Your room ain't clean.
I cleaned it yesterday.
The bags are clean too. No, hell no. My house ain't in order. And I feel like you cleaned up just so you can have motherfucking company. Hell no. I've been at work doing hair. I am tired. I'm tired. And don't have little Brittany calling my phone asking if she can come over because I'm still saying hell no. Wait, why can't you go to their house?
Mama, I don't want to go over their house. They got roaches.
Oh, even better. She ain't about to bring no roaches up into my house. She not welcome in the roaches.
Pizza Hut's original stuffed crust pizza. The stuff in the world possible. Now that's delivery.
Amy.
Hey, you're not asleep. Get up. Miss Brown called me today.
I know.
You know? I know you know. So she said that you was being a classroom disruption. You was being a class clown. So you a comedian now, Kevin Hart?
No.
Yeah, you are, because she wouldn't have called me and said you was if you wasn't. Make me laugh.
Mama, I wasn't.
Tell me a joke. I want to laugh. I had a long day
at
work.
I wasn't, though.
So we don't need no cable or no Wi-Fi or nothing like that, because you are the entertainment we need.
No, no.
Shut that shit up. Make me laugh.
Oh shit.
I'm about to make you cry.
Oh!
Because you got me fucked! Embarrassing me!
Okay, so my mom ain't like this. The last person that told me that their mom did this to them, yeah, and this was a black dude, the guy was Nigerian. I'm not saying all Nigerian mums are like this, I'm really, really not. Just that there it was. Alright. For context, I'm from Ghana. My friend who told me this is from Nigeria. So there you go. Just putting that out there.
DJ, I saw
this bonnet.
Today, though, they gotta be signed or I can't go. Give me the damn paper. Give me the paper.
I would just fold the signature of the pencil.
DJ, how long you been knowing about this field trip?
I forgot about it. It's been in my backpack. I forgot to.
I shouldn't sign this shit. Because you got this permission slip 10 days ago.
And
your ass is waking me up out of my sleep knowing I gotta be to work in 3 hours. You know it. You sure right. Next time. Get out, shut my light off.
Oh, my
shut
mother,
it costs $5 to go. Oh, hell no, you're just not going.
Hell no.
Turn my light off. No, mama, this field trip is a grade. If I don't go, my grade gonna tip it on this damn page for 2 goddamn months. Oh, damn, my damn page red. DJ, can you look in the kitchen and hand me that tape in that top drawer, please?
Yes, ma'am.
I'm so done with Family Feud. DJ, what's taking you so long? It's just in that drawer right there, closest to the pantry.
I can't find it, Mom.
DJ, it's in there. I just seen it.
Mama, it's not in here.
DJ, if I get up and I find this goddamn tape, I'm whooping your ass. You know what? Don't worry about it.
DJ, if it was a snake, it would have bit you. Take your
ass. Snake
would have
bit you.
Don't ask where else not, because you're not going.
Since you think it's a game, go give me a switch off that tree back there.
Oh, okay.
Hurry up.
Yeah, Grandma.
Hello?
Yeah, Grandma to whoop his motherfucking ass.
No, because this motherfucking teacher keep calling my phone while I'm at work. I ain't got time for that. I showed it.
Here you go.
DJ, what am I supposed to do with that? Matter of fact, go bring me that whole goddamn tree, since you want to be funny. Go bring me the whole damn tree. Yeah, girl, he gonna bring me this little piece of paper. What the fuck I'm gonna do with that? Hell.
I use the tree. No. Get the belt. Yep. That's right. Get the damn belt.
Bye, Brittany, girl. Tell your brother I said
they're coming.
Oh. Me.
Fucking dead rat.
Huh? If you can holler, you can hear, motherfucker. Didn't I tell your ass to have your ass on this doorstep before the streetlights came on?
Mama, the streetlights just came on like 5 seconds ago.
I don't give a fuck about none of that. You know what time the streetlights come on, right? So you need to be on this doorstep before they come on. They've been on. So what you want? You want your ass whooped? Or you want a punishment? It's taking you too long to answer. I'm gonna just go ahead and get your ass
whooped. No! Ah!
Yeah, run. Yo, black ass better run.
Hello? Yes, this is she. Oh, no, you're fine. Okay. Oh. Right, exactly, yeah. Oh, really? Oh, that shouldn't be a problem. No. Okay.
Someone's in trouble.
Yeah, I'll have it done first thing in the morning. You too. DJ, why the fuck are you in my mouth? Do you pay my motherfucking phone bill?
I want some water.
Take your ass in the motherfucking bathroom and run your goddamn bath water, like I said. Shit. Hello? Yeah. Spanking ass boy.
I'm hungry.
Hey, hungry. Nice to meet you.
No, mama, what's for dinner? Them pork chops. Them leftover pork chops in there. You gonna eat them?
Hi, hungry. Nice to meet ya.
Can we go to McDonald's? Where you get some money from?
Huh?
Oh, no, you were saying you want some McDonald's like you got some McDonald's money.
I don't got no money.
Oh. Then I guess you're gonna be eating them pork chops.
Mm-hmm. It's simple.
I'm tired of eating leftovers.
Do you think I be shitting and money just come out my ass? No, we gonna eat them leftovers until there's none left over.
Well, can we at least go to the store and get some pop or something?
You don't need no goddamn pop. That's why your face is breaking out now. It's not good for you. Drink some water.
I drink water every day, Mama. I'm tired of drinking water.
Well, drink your goddamn spit then. Get out my face, DJ.
Well, Dante is barely passing my class with a D. What's the problem?
I don't get no problem.
You want to repeat the ninth grade?
No, no ma'am.
Evidently you do. Evidently you do. What's the problem, Miss Brown? Well, one of the major problems is he's a bit talkative. I had to send him out 2 times last week because of that.
He's about to get his off the whip.
Miss Brown, you ain't never got to worry about that again. You ain't never got to worry about it.
Ma'am, I hope you're not threatening your son in front of me.
Oh, no, this ain't no motherfucking threat. This is a promise.
Keep going. Okay, well, he's also fell asleep in my class a couple of times.
That motherfucking phone. That phone in that game.
Don't blame the phone for everything.
Don't fall asleep no more.
This is cocktail nothing.
8 o'clock.
Join me on my journey as
if
we
it's
give
an
you
iPhone, there is.
Voice on
oh, Android?
YouTube Originals present Seat at the Table.
Okay, so Susie had 5 apples, and she ate 3 of them. How many apples does she have left? 4?
5.
No. Put up your fingers and count. She ain't got none left.
See, now you're just guessing. Look at me. Don't look at that damn TV. That's your problem now. You don't pay attention. Now, if Susie had 5 apples and she ate 3, how many apples do Susie got left? 6. God damn it, okay? Now, this is your problem.
Fuck it out, man.
You know how to whip Nene and you know all the lyrics to the Cardi B Migos, but you don't know how many goddamn apples this little girl got left.
That's a yo-yo problem.
Apples.
Does that even make sense? Right, and I told her that. I told her she needed to stop sending them damn kids out the house like that. DJ, don't let that screen door slam. He let it slam anyway.
Is that clever? Does that sound too?
Girl, right. And somebody is going to call Child Protective Services on her ass, and I'm not going to help her. DJ, stop running in and out my goddamn house. Next time you come in, you stand in.
I got to pee.
You a boy. You can pee outside. Go get your ass.
Walmart 2 weeks ago. and bought you a new pack, and it's only one pair taking out that new pack. And why the hell was your new pack of underwear and your dirty clothes any goddamn way? Let me see your drawers. You have an insane draw. You know what? When you get warts on your ass, don't say shit. I'm not going to the hospital, DJ. I'm not doing it. Get your ass in the tub now. She on her way. Ask her mom if I can spend the night.
Depends on
how discreet. No, you gotta ask her. She always nice to you and stuff.
Bet.
Hey, Miss Donna.
Hey, baby.
Miss Donna?
What? What's wrong?
Can I spend the night?
Hell no. Y'all got school tomorrow. Y'all must be out of y'all mind.
No, tomorrow's teacher work day at school, so we don't got school tomorrow.
No, baby, I gotta work a double tomorrow, and I don't want y'all here by yourselves all day.
I promise we'll be good. We'll clean up the house. We won't be loud. We'll just sit down and watch TV.
I'll tell you what, though, baby. You can come over Friday. You can spend a night. Then Saturday morning, we'll go to the park or something. Then I'll go cook y'all something to eat. Which I want Rotel or something. I'll cook y'all some Rotel, because I get my food stamps on Thursday.
For real?
That sound cool?
Cool.
Okay, baby, I'm sorry. All right, that's my mama. I gotta go. Lay your ass down.
Hmm?
You said you want to do what?
I ain't saying nothing.
No, I heard you. You said you want to go live with your daddy. I'll call his ass for you. Mm-hmm. What the hell you and your daddy gonna do all day? Play games. Play video games. What games y'all gonna play? Because your daddy ain't got no game system, and you sure as hell ain't taking my shit up out of here. That I paid my hard-working money for. Hell no, you're not. Matter of fact, you're not taking shit up out of here. Okay? So you might as well get naked. Let's see if he buy you some clothes and drawers and shit like that. Let's see what he do for you. Let's see if you eat every day.
Mm-hmm.
I know why you want to go over there. Because he don't discipline your ass. And you know what that's going to lead to? That's going to lead to jail or your ass being 6 feet under. His ass didn't answer no way, did he? Did he?
No.
My point exactly. Lay your ass down.
Belt time.
Squat. Sit in it. Sit in it.
Mama, my legs hurt.
DJ, I don't give a damn about your knees hurt. You should have on your class of white bitch.
Mama, but she called me a knucklehead in front of everybody. She said that beating me.
I don't care what that little girl said. You my son, and you the one that's getting ISS.
Okay.
I don't care what that little girl said to you. You don't call her no bitch. You don't call no woman no bitch. You hear me? What's a bitch, DJ? What's a bitch?
It's a dog. It's a female dog.
My point exactly. Do that little girl look like she got paws and a tail? Right.
Mama, my legs.
Look it out.
Get your ass up. Face the wall.
What you see in short videos. Introducing the shorter side of YouTube Shorts.
Look, this is my person. Nothing like this. At all. Maybe the long friend conversation thing is definitely
that kitchen clean.
Yes, ma'am.
Accurate though.
It's clean.
All right, take that chicken out. It should be on thaw by the time I get off of work, and I'm gonna cook some chicken.
Okay.
All right, baby. I gotta get back to work. I love you.
All right, I love you too, baby.
All right, see you when I get home.
Craven's Crazy Squares.
Because Progresso.
5 hours later.
You're not serious, right? No. You ain't serious.
Shit.
He said it.
Mama, no, I didn't. I said shit.
You said it again. You said it again.
Nah, shit, Mama.
shit.
Nope, no, that's too close. Call your mama. Call your mama.
Oh, we gotta go home.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Now go. Go on back in there till your mama come. I don't wanna hear shit else about a shit. Sit your asses down and watch TV. Hell. Tell you, stop bringing these extra motherfuckers in here and having them eat all my goddamn food.
Mama, she just had an apple.
I don't give a damn if it was a cracker. That was
the cracker.
Those are my apples that I take to work, that I eat on my lunch break. They just cut my food stamps to $50, so they found that I got a good ass job now. Hell. We eating on a budget.
But mama, I'm just saying, like, that's not
what I don't want to hear. Just don't do that shit no more. What you say? You mumbling? You mumbling? Yes, you did. I heard you. Speak up. Speak louder. Hell. Let me hear it. What you say? That's what I thought. Now shut your ass up. You think you grown, don't you? Don't you? Answer me.
Mm-hmm.
I'm so sick of your smart.
She went through it.
Goddamn wig back. Got me fucked up.
Hey, wait, stop that. I'm on it. Like, no. Yeah.
More power to her, because I wouldn't be putting up with the shit. DJ, what the hell are you doing with my canned goods? Hold on, let me call you back. What the hell are you doing?
I was getting cans for Operation Feed the Homeless at school. You want to see the paper? No, I don't want to read the paper. Put my shit back.
My shit back.
The school said, will it say on the paper that, like, you know, whoever class in the school bring them both cans in the school, we win a pizza party.
Well, I guess your class ain't gonna be winning a pizza party because we not contributing, we not helping out, we struggling ourselves, honey.
One time wouldn't hurt, though.
Feed the homeless, my ass, we about to be signing up for Operation Who Gonna Feed.
That's just me.
Your ass is gonna be hungry fucking around with that school. Put my shit back. And then you was gonna take the Rotel.
Mama, can I go to
Dylan's
birthday party on Saturday
that
passed the invitation that I had at school today? Hell no.
Hell no.
Hell no. Why, mama?
Oh.
Next time you ask me why I'm gonna punch the life out of you, do you understand?
Oh.
Yes, ma'am. No means no. You can't do a motherfucking thing around the motherfucking house. I asked you to clean up that bathroom in your room 2 motherfucking days ago, and you just now doing it today. You do shit on your time. That's not how it work around here. Do you understand me?
Yes, ma'am.
You're not going.
Mama, but the whole class is going.
I don't give a damn if Barack Obama himself was going. You are not going. Am I understood? Hell, you wasn't going anyway. You know grandma got that surgery on Saturday.
I would have snuck out in
face
the
your face.
That's me.
Get out my face. Like, stop it. Stop if you want to.
I'll be back, Mom. I'm going to Shanice's house real quick.
Oh, wait, baby. I was going to ask you if I can hold a couple of dollars until Wednesday when I get my social security check.
My mom broke.
Girl, quit acting like that. Girl, I know you just got paid today.
Yes, but I also have a cell phone bill that's past due.
Oh, really? As many a times as I didn't went broke just to make sure you had a birthday party, I was late on rent so you could have that sweet 16.
Oh, here we go.
Oh,
we pumped the violin.
You actually owe me. Let's pull out the calculator and see how much you owe me out of all these 20 years in your life.
The calculator.
You owe me $286 billion. You gonna pay that? You gonna pay all that
back? I bet that ain't in writing.
Okay.
Oh, don't bring them into this.
They over there hungry. They probably
It's true, but don't bring that into this.
And you complaining about some goddamn barbecue? You gonna sit there until you eat the rest of that food, am I understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Your kid didn't do that.
Well, hello.
How you doing, ma'am? You look nice.
What's your name, LaVar?
My name Daquan.
Nice to meet you, Donald. How old are you?
I'm 20 years old.
Where you live at?
I live in the 40s.
Who your mama?
Her name Donna.
I fought her in high school. Whooped her ass. You have had an STD?
Ma'am.
What's your social security number?
456.
Okay. What's your intentions with my daughter?
I'm really trying to get to know her more. Like, you know. Like,
you wanna fuck her. Okay.
Wait, what? Hold on, look it back.
I'm really trying to get to know her more. Like, you know.
You
wanna fuck her?
Pull up your pants, little boy. Don't nobody wanna see them piss stains and shit stains on you.
Oh my god.
Nah, that ending was it for me. That's it, it was a wrap. From that point on. What can I say? Oh my gosh, what can I say? I'm just lucky my mom wasn't strict with me like this. But to be honest with you, if she was, I think I'd probably be a proper nightmare right now. Gonna be dead honest. Because when you're strict with the kids when they're younger, they either grow up and become mature adults or they'll end up wilding out in their adult years. Isn't it? Right? Because the ones that are like goody teachers when they're younger, this isn't always the case, but when they're like goody two shoes ish when they're younger, come their teen years, their adult years, even it's like complete 180, right? Like that I had gone out, wild out, getting with anything with a pulse. I'm not hating, I'm just saying, and this is not lumping people in one category at all. I like this video. And also, that last part of the clip, that's why I do not introduce people that I'm in the early stages of seeing to my parents just yet. Because I don't want them getting grilled like this. Not they ever would, right? Even my sister-in-law didn't get grilled like this. At all. Either way, I liked this video. Okay, so that's it from me. Like, subscribe if you want. I post if whenever I feel like it, and I'll see you next time. Bye.